Imagine jumping into a pool. The wave hits the side of the pool and bounces back. This is called reflection. When the front of the wave meets a barrier it cannot go through or over, it will be reflected. When a sound wave is reflected, we hear an echo. Light waves reflect off surfaces like a mirror or snow. To access a comprehensive array of complete multimedia lessons, as well as the most up-to-date, standards-based curriculum content that's researched, proven, and teacher-approved, visit us at newpathlearning.com to create your free online learning account now. Each multimedia lesson includes animated presentations, interactive activities, virtual labs, vocabulary exercises, and standards-based assessments.